During this roadmap, you are going to travel throughout all of these different activities on your roadmap. And you're going to go box from box. You can use this icon to help you track where you are on your roadmap as creating a Wii video. So again, you're going to move this and you're going to click on the activity and then practice it. Do what the video says as you're creating your different projects and video projects. Once you're finished, you're going to submit your project to your teacher, and that will be the final step.